Watch the two of them. Here they go.
Those two have fought before. When Poshek was in the Toronto Maple Leafs, and Bob Probert remembers that, because he poked him a pretty good one in that fight, Poshek did. And Probert's not tied down again, and that jersey giving him trouble. Look at that. Poshek to the left. And now Probert's got that right hand loose, and Poshek can't grab anything. Oh, he caught him with a right there. Oh, look out on that one. As Jersey got in the road again, as Probert's not tied down, he's got the right arm loose again, and again, and again, he grabs him with the left, and whacks him again, there he goes. Poshek goes down, but the fans love it here, just having Poshek hold his own with Bob Probert.
Poshek looked like he's seen Poshek all the equipment tied down and very much on his body, where Probert, as soon as Poshek grabbed a hold of him,
the only, you know, there's one side you can say, why doesn't Probert tie that jersey down all the time? Because when he does, they can't get it over any. But on the other side, he's shown for the years that he can take two or three punches from anybody. And it doesn't seem to faze him. And as a fight, Poshek got pretty good early, but you see he's got a couple of left in there. And the jersey, he's got the elbow tied up and can't get it off. He's trying to get it off and gets hit two or three times. And then
Probert got an extra two for roughing Nick.
Got Poshek to the right there. There. And there. Oh, look at Poshek trying to duck out of the way. See that right coming. Being tied up early, Probert did pretty well before the fight was all over. Now he can break his head down.